My name is Ian Osman. I've been living with this group for one year and something. And yeah, we've been through struggle. We survived and many places. And yeah, and for the last 2 days, it was not easy. And yeah, when we were the house we had, it was and the contract was finished, and we are on the street. And we hope we got a place to stay at the OT 301 for one night. And then we got a place at the church in East for one night. And yeah, today with the help of the people here, they call us and they say they have a place for us to stay. And yeah, we are very thankful to them.
Hier is een pand gevraagd. En dat is vervolgens als noodopvang aan de vluchtelingen van Wij Zijn Hier overgedragen. En ik zeg noodopvang omdat ja, het is een kantoorpand. Het is niet geschikt om comfortabel in te leven. Maar het is een soort van wanhoopsdaad, zeg maar. Want deze mensen zijn al heel lang bezig. Ze worden niet geholpen door de gemeente. Ze worden niet meer geholpen door de landelijke overheid. Niet geholpen door de organisaties die het eigenlijk zouden moeten doen. Dus het is nu een soort van noodopvang hier. En we hopen dus heel erg dat er mensen zich uitgenodigd voelen om deze mensen te komen helpen.
So, update. We have gave all the information to the police. They're making a call now. We see what happens. Please stay close to the door and wait. Thank you.
We needed a place to stay because we are human beings and we don't have a place to stay, and it's going to get cold, and yeah, we want a place to stay to continue with our demonstration and to fight for our rights.
Ja, uiteindelijk is dit natuurlijk, ik bedoel, dit is geen oplossing. Ik bedoel, het is natuurlijk een onderdak, maar het is geen, weet je, hier hebben ze in feite nou, bijna niks aan, behalve dat ze een dak boven hun hoofd hebben. Maar echt, aan de toekomst werken gaat
dat is waar, maar zo, weet je. Het helpt ons als gemeenteraad wel, omdat op die manier druk blijft. Wij kunnen steeds naar Den Haag blijven communiceren van jongens, ja, als je het geeft, moest de mogelijkheid om wat te doen. Staat het nou in de wet toe dat wij als stad gaan opvang regelen voor mensen? En dan zeggen van hier kan je ervoor blijven tot er duidelijkheid is over de status.
Ja. We gaan het
zien.
Our demonstration is for the refugees who are being denied here to stay in the Netherlands, and their case is still going on, and they cannot go back to their country, and here they cannot stay, and they don't have any place to be. So yeah, we want to change the asylum policy in this country.
Wij gaan zo vandoor dan weer.
Hoi.
Zeg dat oké. We're not going to do anything right now, so that's really good. The police they didn't leave yet, so please stay a bit until they're completely gone.
And I believe in anywhere in this world, any human being is not supposed to sleep in the street. It's not supposed to don't have any kind of food, nothing. We have the right to stay here, and we have the right to be in the society. We have the right to go to school. We have the right to do all those things human beings do. I just want to tell the people that we are not criminals, we are not bad people, we are just human beings who come from countries of war, and we are guests in your country, and we want you to support us, to bring us food, to bring us everything that we need. We don't have anything at this moment. So we just want you guys to come and talk to us and help us and hear our stories, and it helps. You know, when some people and citizens, they come, they talk to us, they ask us how we are doing, they hear our stories. And that is more important what we want. We want our stories to matter. We want to share our stories with the world. And just don't think that these people are bad people, but the situation we are living is not good. So we want you guys, the citizens, to come in and talk to us and get to know us. And as long as they come and talk to us and get to know us, our stories will change their life.
Ze kunnen kijken op de website wijzijnhier.org. Maar eten en donaties van wat voor soort aard dan ook zijn zeker welkom. Dus kom helpen. Oh!